we did.
Welcome to back in the gym.